Hi, I'm Andrew Barreto, assistant professor here at Parvathibai Chogle College of Arts and Science, Autonomous. I've been teaching at the English department for the past 12 years. I've also been a student here. It's been an incredible journey from student to faculty member at my alma mater. 5 years ago, when we gained autonomy, teachers here got great power. And as they say, with great power comes great responsibility. We decided to create unique courses for you guys. Therefore, when you walk into the English literature program here at Chogle College, you will see courses which are extremely unique, which you will not find anywhere else here in Goa, and sometimes even in India. What do I teach? I lay the foundation of your literature studies here at the first year level through the course Understanding Poetry and Drama. Apart from that, I take up a lot of elective courses. So for example, when you reach your second year, I will be teaching you visual literature, new literatures in English. Later on, I also handle the skill enhancement courses. Therefore, I will be teaching you writing for the media, creative writing. At the third year level, my specialty lies in film studies, English language and literature teaching, and Latin American literature. I'm very proud to say that I've created a really unique course titled Visual Literature. Essentially, it is comic studies. We study graphic novels, comics, the history of comics, how to analyze comics, and it's extremely unique in Goa and in India as well. It's been taught at the fine arts level, but never at the English literature program level. And I'm very proud to say that it's also been emulated. Goa University now has a graphics novels course as well. So we teach visual literature, both at the UG level as well as the PG level. If you are a student who likes to learn, who likes to read a lot, who likes to even write, and if you want to hone your creative thinking skills, your critical thinking skills, your collaborative skills, if you want to try out new things, if you want to host, if you want to present, if you want to shoot videos, short movies, if you want to be a radio presenter, if you want to get into advertising, if you want to get into journalism, and lastly, if you want to get into teaching, I believe we are the program for you. I handle a lot of events for the Department of English. In 2008, when I joined, I remember collaborating with the third year students to create Pegasus, the Intercollegiate Literary Festival, and it's been running for 12 years strong now. It's the only English literary festival here in Goa, which has been running for so long. I've also been involved in creating the Bard by the Maundavi, the Shakespeare Festival, which is a competition for school children and higher secondary school children as well. That has completed 10 years as of last year. We've not rested on our laurels. In fact, we've created CauseFest Goa, which has been running 3 years strong now, and this is an all Goa open event. Apart from these intercollegiate, inter-school and all Goa open events, I have a lot of events for our students here in college as well. We organize our freshers party entitled Alpha. We have our annual bonding camp, Literati, which is a competition for our students to participate in, Talking Tree series, where we invite authors and guests for the students to interact with, which is quite popular, I must say. And we also have a strong alumni connection through our Alumni Connect events, where we invite our alumni to talk to our students about career opportunities, about what they believed were the strengths of our course. Another popular thing that our students do is the study tours that we take. We've gone to Kalagoda Arts and Literary Festival in Bombay. We've gone to the Jaipur Literary Festival. We've also gone to the Mumbai Comic Con, which is quite popular. We've been there 3 times. My classes are extremely student-centric. I employ a lot of student-centric teaching strategies. I lecture very little. And in fact, I lecture only when my students demand it. Therefore, at the beginning of my course, I ask my students how would they like to learn? How would they like to study? And together we plan and chart out our course. Thus, in my classes, I employ a lot of collaborative learning strategies. I employ a lot of project strategies. We learn by doing. I'm an advocate of the flipped learning method of teaching. Therefore, I use my learning management system quite heavily. Students get notifications for a lot of submissions throughout the week and through the course. But a benefit of it is that at the end of it all, my evaluations are continuous. Therefore, many of my courses do not have a final written exam. My students enjoy that, the fact that all their work is considered when I score them at the end of it all. Another bit of evaluation that I employ is the e-portfolio method, where the student builds a portfolio through all the work that they're doing through the course. Other evaluations that I use through my courses are term papers, project submissions, and anything that the student believes that would contribute to the classroom as well. Therefore, we've got infographics, gallery walks, video submissions, tutorials, and I believe in listening to the student when it comes to how they want to present their work. What is the USP of the department? I believe it's a rapport that we build with our students. We believe in listening to you guys when you do join our courses, and we constantly develop our courses, our programs, our events based on your feedback. So if you want the best learning experience for your undergraduate years, I welcome you to the English department of Choghle College. We call ourselves the English Tigers, and I welcome you to be one too. Thank you.